There are flyers for missing dogs all over the Bay Area, but when one man's dog was snatched from his house, the owner went straight to social media. KPIX5's Don Ford on the amazing show of support that's even attracted some star power.
David Baker and his roommate are searching, looking for his missing dog. Moochie was stolen in the middle of the day from their apartment on Grant Street in San Francisco.
To me, it's a kidnapping, you know. That was my child, and it's taken away from my house.
David says this is the thief who got away with Moochie along with two bicycles and a laptop.
And a lot of people think pit bulls are mean, but she all she knew was love. We can find her.
They printed up the usual missing dog flyers, but the story has a twist. They jumped on social media at once. Twitter, Instagram, and more. Folks started coming over from the East Bay to help look.
I live out in Berkeley, and I barted out to the city, and now I've just been cruising around with a couple of people, like zigzagging all through like below market area.
Hundreds of people knew Moochie was gone. Then it got a little crazy. Billy Joe Armstrong from the band Green Day retweeted the Instagram photos to 500,000 more. The search is in high gear.
This could be the thousands now.
It's going to be insane with the amount of people that we have looking now. You know, nothing but good can come from it.
There are many dogs living on the streets with their owners. Some look very similar to Moochie, but some do not. Folks who have dogs know what David's going through.
My dog is my kid. She's like a newborn, my baby.
David says there are several leads and a couple of possible sightings, but he doesn't care about his stuff, only his dog.
She's just a very sweet dog. She's super loving.
In San Francisco, Don Ford, KPIX 5.